In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to use Samsung Portable SSD T7 on Windows. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Using the T7 on Windows is extremely simple. Regardless of which version you have, the Touch, the Shield, the standard one, you will be able to connect it to your Windows PC or laptop and transfer any files between the SSD and your Windows storage. So in order to do this, you will need a cable. Usually your SSD will ship with a cable out of the box, and it's either going to be USB-C to USB-A or USB-C to USB-C. So all that you have to do is unbox your SSD, the T7, and find the cable. Once you find the cable, plug it into your laptop or PC, regardless of which Windows device you are running, and you will be able to access the storage. So plug it into any suitable port. This can either be USB-A, like I mentioned, or USB-C. Just use the corresponding one that you have available. And with this connection established, that's basically all that you have to do. If you head over to the File Explorer and you go over to this PC, you will find devices and drivers, and the external SSD should be available here. It is either going to be labeled SSD, external USB, external SSD. Regardless of the name, you will be able to access, see the storage space, and now you can drag files from Windows into the SSD, or drag files from inside of the SSD to your Windows install. Regardless of what you are using the SSD for, you will be able to connect it to your Windows PC and transfer files back and forth. This SSD from Samsung is very fast, very reliable, and all that you have to do is establish the physical connection with the proper USB cable. Regardless of the model, the setup is going to be the same. I hope I was able to help you in how to use Samsung Portable SSD T7 on Windows. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!